Proverbs 11, verse 7. Let's get it. When the wicked dies, his hope will perish, and the expectation of wealth perishes too. This is really curious to me because you would think hope doesn't die, but it does when it's fickle. So you notice here it says, when the wicked dies, his hope will perish. The wicked has a fickle hope, hopes in wicked things, because that's all wickedness begat wickedness and righteousness begat righteousness, right? When you're wicked, you can only set your sights on wicked things, like your own strength, like your own wealth, like iniquity. And that will perish too, because it is not eternal. But when you set your hope on eternal things and you have the right foundation, I feel like your hope can survive. And that's kind of what this verse made me think of. Hope dies with you when it's fickle. I think a lot of us spend a lot of our time focused on pretty fickle things. But when you set your sights on eternal things, a lot of that fear goes away. A lot of that massive action starts to happen because your faith moves you to action.